Doc Hollywood, Michael J. Fox, and Woody Harrelson's performance was amazing. Anyone's a big fan of Michael J. Fox from Back to the Future, I highly recommend it. You need to give Doc Hollywood a chance before you judge it. Decent comedy. The writing and character development was okay. Who remembers watching Doc Hollywood before? 32 years old since 91. Available to stream and watch on Max.